Why does this site embody the basic tensions of the age of reproduction? It literally transformed from a space of industrial production to a space of post-production, showing the after effects of production, so to speak. This space is not produced, but reproduced. There is no final cut, but ever-morphing edits, hard cuts, and blurred transitions between different chunks of contained exoticas. If a part of the body is cut, we can add a substitute for it on the next screen. We can re-edit the cut-off parts of the body to create a body that doesn't exist in reality, only in editing. A body composed of limbs cut from other bodies, limbs deemed superfluous and inconvenient or excessive. We can recompose a new body with these cut-off pieces, a body that combines the bones of the dead and the folly of the natural bodies of the living. A form of life that exists in editing and by editing. While editing is usually understood as a modification in the temporal dimension, cinema also cuts bodies in space by framing them, retaining only what's useful to the narration. While a long or full shot will mostly leave the bodies represented intact, medium shots or close-ups will chop off large parts of the bodies. The body is disarticulated and rearticulated in a different form. As Jean-Louis Camale dramatically states, the frame cuts into the body as sharp, crisp, and clean as a razor's edge.